because those shits can't do your job. I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here.
Oh, I don't think so.
Gotta catch up, awesome.
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
Sure. Come on up. My shark's hungry anyway. My shark. That I owe.
Now give me all your lunch money.
Get some backup ready.
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think I'll keep it like that.
Fall back!
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
You look good on camera, but you're gonna look better dead.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. Checklist. Pain. Bro.
You think I'm afraid of a mercenary? I work in television!
Cha-ching! Time!
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
The intruder's on the roof! Send all available units to the rooftop!
Wow! I can see my house from here!
Would he be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be playing with.
Good point.
Someone could get hurt on this thing. You're gonna want to down to take a look. So far. Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million-dollar military-grade whirlybird. Yoink! Just don't lose it. Coming over.
Hey, heads up. Time to work.
That's why I use shampoo. With that?
Turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him. Oh joy! Bullets!
We don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
you trying to hit? Die or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, shoot him! Might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades. The penthouse. I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Say, Chance Blanco.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My panic room.
You are one the penthouse. I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Senor Chance Blanco.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My panic room is Deadpool proof.
Oh, nasty slide. Should have used the bye-bye. In the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
My flesh is gone. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shits like you for breakfast.
He eats shit for breakfast?
Oh, Danny. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
You know, a good solid headshot is all it takes. Technology. Is this?
Someone get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole!
Best video game ever.
While I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think. Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want whenever
you want.
Yeah, that's
great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit. Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy.
In old school games, you gotta find the key to continue. Hey, look at the boner over here.
You said boner.
You want mustard with that?
What the fuck?
Love the color palette in here.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Use the quads!
Come on, put our back into this block and move.
Boop, poppy.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Dad, you do realize that all games have budgets.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula. Let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced.
1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
Get some backup ready!
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark, no money. I aim because I care.
That was a fine example of marksmanship.
Send it back, or just yoink?
know when to quit.
Maybe we gotta go up.
Come on, recharge!
Woot! What the hell does woot mean?
He's up above us!
He won't stop! You're a marauder! Make a stand!
Oh my God, you're right!
These guys sure take count. It's not me, it's you.
You are so uninvited to my birthday party!
Get me to Mr. Sinister. It's not my fault.
Man up, pussy!
Look at me when I'm talking to you!
Thank you.
deathbed. You've been working out? Your pecs, I mean your breasts, your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Think you're clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Oh, now that's impressive.
You're never gonna get Chance White.
I wish such destruction were unused.
Come on, baby, we can still work this out.
You disgust me!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! What kind of gamer are you? Hello? Something, please? No, it's fine. Yeah, I'll just hang here for a while. Feels fine, with the pipe and all. Dick. No, please, take your time. Hey, tickles! Hello? Something, please. No, I'm just kidding. Let's not do that again, okay? Hey. No more sewers, High Moon.
Ah!
Come on, guys. Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys?
Ooh, Vertigo.
I'm gonna get dizzy.
Oh, clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this on.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by?
I don't know, doesn't really match my mind.
Going to vomit.
There's one!
You little piece of trout.
And cut! Oh, my tummy hurts!
God, you guys are ugly.
Who the hell were they supposed to be?
Yeah, I don't feel so good.
And there's the other one.
Ugh, Uzi.
Kill you a little bit.
Think so?
No, but we're doing it anyway. Oh, shiny. think one guy is gonna stop me?
He sticks us with a grenade. Try teleporting to get it off.
Aha! Healing factor. You're gonna want to have Doc take a look.
Never speak of this.